You're gonna run up the electricity bill.
Yes, I know. I'll turn them off next time. Sorry.
Oh my god, I had so much fun tonight. Jenny is so crazy. We were just hanging out at her place, and then Mimi came over, and I lost all track of time. Oh, I forget how much those two cheer me up. What you doing?
Watching a show.
What you watching?
America's Next Top Model. What?
I think I left my phone at Jenny's.
Just go get it tomorrow.
No, you don't understand. I need my phone. I'm gonna go get it.
Please don't drive.
I won't. I'll walk. It's not that far.
Is the ringer even on?
I don't know. It was almost dead.
Okay.
Hi, Kamala.
I must have left it in the Guber.
Pam, Pam! Someone answered!
Hello?
Did you find it?
No, the Guber driver has it. He says he's just gonna leave it on the curb. I need you to call my phone right away.
Yeah, okay.
Take your shoes off.
Can you just leave me alone right now? This is my house.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi, you have my mom's phone.
I already told her I was gonna drop it off.
Ask him when.
Oh. Okay. What time-ish will you be dropping it off?
I don't know. I'm headed to New West right now.
Okay. Hold on one second.
He says he doesn't know when.
Hi. I'm sure you're very busy, but I need my phone back right away. I use it for work, and I can't do anything without it. So, I can meet you outside and get it.
Yeah. I'll try to drop it off.
Dev. Dev. Hey, Dev. I need your password.
What?
What's your password? I need to call my phone. He hasn't called.
Hi, it's
straight to voicemail.
Your phone's dead.
He was working a night shift, so he's probably sleeping right now.
I don't know what he's capable of. He seems crazy. What if my phone is gone for good? Or he has our address. What if he decides to break in here or stalk us?
Nobody wants your crappy phone. I can guarantee you he's sleeping. Plus, he literally works for Guber. They have him on file. He can't just steal your phone. I'll help you when I wake up, okay? Please, just let me sleep right now. You've kept me up all night. Can you close my door, please?
You've reached Guber's non-emergency line. Are you in a safe place at the moment?
Yes.
All right, how may I help you?
One of your drivers stole my phone. I left it in a Guber last night, and he won't give it back to me, and I have no way to communicate with him.
I'm sorry to hear about that, ma'am. Unfortunately, that is not my department. I'm gonna have to transfer you to another line.
Hello? Hi. Someone stole my phone, and I need their contact info.
Okay, one moment. I will transfer you.
No, they are. So you have no idea who your drivers are?
Exactly, ma'am.
Well, how do you contact your drivers?
So we don't, ma'am. Just message them on the Guber app, or if it's an emergency, you can call 911.
Well, how do your employees get paid?
That's through the accounting team, which is not my department, ma'am.
What exactly is this department?
This is the non-emergency line, so if you're in danger, but it's not an emergency.
Uh-huh. Okay. Thanks. Well, that was a complete waste of time.
That literally felt like a prank call.
Oh, yes. Jenny just emailed. She has a screenshot of the Guber receipt.
Of course, his name is Richard. He sounded like such a Richard.
Rude Richard.
Any matches yet?
No, not yet. Do you really think this is gonna work?
Based on everything else we've tried, it seems like our best bet. We'll just keep ordering and canceling all day until we find him.
Oh my god.
Mom!
Wake up!
We got him, Mom! He's on his way right now!
This must be his place.
Okay, I'm going in.
No, let's wait a few minutes, just to make sure.
Stay here, honey. I'm going in.
No, I want to come. Please be careful. So now what?
Well, I didn't come all this way to not get my phone. I'm gonna see if the back door is unlocked or maybe a
Oh my god, Mom. Let's just like call the police or something. Please. You can't just break into someone's house like this. Just a few hours ago, you thought he might be dangerous and now you want to enter his home.
I love you. And to admit that you're probably right. But you can't talk me out of this. I am going in.
fucking head off.
Please. Just give me my phone. I just want my phone, and I'll leave. I'll forget any of this ever happened.
Shut the fuck up, you crazy bitch. Answer my question. What the fuck are you doing in my goddamn house?
Sorry, folks. We're just having some minor technical difficulties. Give us a second. We'll have the movie up and running for you again. ¶¶